tastes a little strange. Soon. We change the guitar string anyway. What? That'll be the day. This is a song called Ketone Factory. If you're wondering what ketone is, it's a toxic chemical, a pesticide. They made it in a factory in Virginia and didn't tell the people working there that they were being poisoned until they turned spastic and couldn't see. The company didn't care. We'll give you a Pontiac Firebird if you don't sue us. And forget about Chesapeake Bay. Closed to fishing because ketone is all over the water. Yeah. right. They tell you, study hard, listen to your teachers, and you too can have lots of money, a nice BMW, a clean, boring suburban home. And then when you look in the mirror and wonder why you hate yourself, you'll even have the money for a doctor. This is called life sentence. Surgery disasters. This is a song about auto mechanics, doctors, dentists who play with your teeth, and other people who call you in saying, hey, I'll fix this, sure I'll fix this, and I'll fuck up this, and I'll fuck up this, and send it back, so you keep coming back with more and more shit going wrong. This is called Trust Your Mechanic. A few spare parts. One,
You gotta do it! You gotta do it! You gotta do it! You gotta do it!
riot. They pull out the rifles. Marching like soldiers. Back to the spots. Back to your neighborhood. And they sit back and laugh. And watch people burn their own houses to the ground.
Thank you.
here that we're thinking about, not your hair. It's about racists, rednecks, people who start fights for no reason and just drag us down. Anti-redneck song. Nazi punks, fuck you! Think that I...